Boss Goes to Megavic. We've got five Falcon Heavy at $4. $5 for He's a Burner number one and Crazy Jake at $5.50. They're being placed away well. 388 the trip. The light on. We're set to race. Race number two here at Angle Park. Ready to run. They're racing. Speed He's a Burner down near the rail. It got a little scrambly after the start and Aphoristic lost its spot and taking over Boss Nova Joe. Got clear over five lengths on Falcon Heavy. Then Crazy Jake in a bit of trouble back in the ruck there. Tilly's Charm. Then He's a Burner and Aphoristic. But up to the turn, Boss Nova Joe straight in the leader. Falcon Heavy's finishing hard. They drive to the line over the top. Falcon Heavy. Grab Boss Nova Joe. Never in the race really. Tilly's Charm runs third and then Crazy Jake with He's a Burner along with Aphoristic. It was back toward the end. The time here is around 22:70. Number five, Falcon Heavy for Tracy Price. Recent racing has been in the southeast at Mount Gambier. Comes to town and finishes a little too well. It's 5:08:10 and fourth home. We stand by number one confirmed. 5:08:10 and one. Number five, the winner, Falcon Heavy for Tracy Price. Second to eight, Bossa Nova Joe for Kevin Bewley. And third going to 10, Tilly's Charm for Boss Goes to Megavic. It's 5:08:10-1 after race number two here at Angle Park.